Okay, moving on to the next bout in tonight's fight card. Trains at Gorilla MA. Give a warm welcome into the red corner. It's Wyn Williams.
So, walking out to... Got Wyn Williams fighting out of Gorilla Martial Arts.
Williams, did you say, Danny? I don't think we've got him down here in the stats, though, do we?
Nope, here we are. Right, so we got Ffion Griffiths fighting out of Gorilla Martial Arts.
Ah, yes. Ffion. Yeah?
Walking out to the classic, Bob Marley, Free Birds.
Yeah, well, she's a K-1 fighter, isn't she, eh? Right? And her reach is 160 centimeters. She's 5'3". She weighed in at 63 kilograms, and she's at the tender age of 20. Good fighter, by the way. She fought Ethan once already, and I think she really gave him a bit of a pasty. No disrespect, Ethan. I know you're listening and you're going to be watching this. You're a good little fighter as well. Never underestimate the power of a girl.
Trains at the toe-to-toe gym.
Fights like a girl. Watch this.
Please welcome into the blue corner, it's Beth Inskip.
Right, and again, this is... Is it Matt's...
I think we're in for a real treat here.
Matt's wife, isn't it? So
it's a K-1 contest, 3 2-minute rounds of action. Entering the ring now, we have Beth Inskip from Toe to Toe in Holywell.
So, the Thai boxer, right? She's 28 years old. I was gonna say, reach of 192 centimeters, that can't be right. Something must be wrong. 6 foot? I don't think she's 6 foot. She's definitely not 100 kg, is she? Some of these stats are wrong. Who wrote these out? Fire them. I think that was me. Sorry about that, Beth.
Okay. Time to reintroduce these fighters. Choose your favorite and give them a cheer. This is gonna be a barnstormer, so get strapped in, guys. In the red corner, wearing the black shorts, great trim, funky look, it's Ffion Wyn Williams. And in the blue corner, wearing the white shorts, pink trim, Beth Inskip.
This is gonna be a belter.
You can feel it. I know both girls train really hard, so
the
performance
me, yeah,
should follow now. Scott Thomas here, our referee, just going over the final rule set.
Round one.
No touch of gloves, straight to it.
We're not here to shake hands, are we?
Nice catching a sweep from Ffion, they mean business.
We're not here to play pinochle, that's for sure.
Good right
tight
in the pocket.
Guard.
Right in the pocket fighting here. Heavy hands from Ffion. Lovely leg kick from Bath.
These ladies are going to go away bruised from this tonight.
Exchange of leg kicks here from both women.
I'll tell you what, some men would be knocked down
nice
on their backside
from
by some of the blows from these women.
Lovely straight shots from Ffion here.
Puts a whole different spin on Fight Like a Girl. Wow. Look at that. I mean, the action that we're getting off the two already is sometimes more than what you get from some of the men. You know? because I don't know, do the women have something more to prove? Do you know what I mean? It's a man's world. Do you know what I mean? I'm going to get in there and I'm going to do my best. In fact, I'm going to do better than best. And I think that's a great motivator as well. Oh, nice roundhouse kick. That just seemed flawless, didn't it?
Well. Skies did well. Went low and went straight up.
Yeah, beautiful.
Turning back now is Beth with these low kicks.
Yeah, trying to, again, work that left leg.
Big right hook landing from Ffion there. Beth composed herself nicely now. Ate a big right hook to the head there from Ffion.
Face it, fight it, finish it. That's what it's all about. Good first round. That was absolutely phenomenal. Just like what Martin said, the fur was going to fly, and it definitely did.
Expect the same in round two now.
Did you want some?
Seconds away, please, corners.
Here we go. I like to see the replay.
Seconds away, please, corners.
I like to see a replay of that last round because that last round was explosive.
Round two.
Round two underway here now.
You know, and usually the first round is the round that you sort of feel each other out, but it looks like they just came out like Clash of the Titans. Very, very smooth kick.
Big
very
whip
nice.
On that right head kick from Beth there. Slap Ffion right across the face.
But you know, Ffion has not backed off at all. Very good technical fighters, you know?
That's a lovely body shot to Beth.
You know, that's what I like about watching women fight, the technical side of it. It's not like a brawl, you know? It's like, you know, I've come to beat you up properly.
Nice clinch work there. Narrowly missing with the knee down the middle is Ffion.
You know, and every single kick counts. Every single punch counts. You know, you don't have to knock a person out, but it's a point in the right direction.
Lovely pocket fighting here from Beth.
Have you expended too much energy in the first round to make your second round ineffective? But it doesn't look like these ladies have done that. It looks like these two ladies still have plenty in the
lovely
tank.
Lovely spear knee there from Ffion.
Plenty of gasoline still.
Beth caught with a right there. Stopped in the tracks for a second. Lovely jab from Beth. Again. Nice right low kick from Beth there too. Definitely Ffion the more powerful with the volume.
That's it. When someone's trying to catch that roundhouse leg, you just want to stamp down, put your foot down as quickly as you can back onto the canvas so they cannot grab a hold of it. Even if they do have a hold of it, you can still hopefully break that hold. And we saw that from Ffion just a second ago. I could sit and watch ladies Thai boxing all day long. I like the skill sets.
Both really technical fighters, it's great to see.
Well, we've got lots of advice going on. This is the last round. The coaches are going to be saying, look, you can do it, you've got it. You've got the confidence, you've got the opportunity to do it. How badly do you want it? You know, but both these ladies want it back.
Beth was having a lot of success with that high kick. She disguised it really
well.
Fires
on now. As we know
it, it's just whipping in your face.
Final round.
What are you talking about? The roundhouse kick to the head.
Yeah, from Beth. She's coming out good here now.
Now Beth's got a very nice roundhouse kick on her.
Heavy lever shots.
It's just a matter, you know, can she let it go? Yeah.
She's finding the flow now, Beth is. You can see it.
Yeah, she really is.
You know, so
Ffion is not giving her the space or the room to be able to, so she can get her game on, you know? Trying to shut that game down all the time. Once you realize just how good your opponent is, what are you going to do to try and stop that? What are you going to try to do to shut it down, you know? And I think Fionn's doing the right thing. She's getting in close. She's not allowing Beth to use that roundhouse kick to her head. Keeping a tight guard all the time as well. Really good absorbing those front kicks.
Go high, Beth. Too low. Lovely teeps there from Beth.
Yeah, Beth is trying to work that leg, you know.
Ffion's pressure is relentless, though. No matter what Beth throws at her, she just walks forward.
Yeah. Pressure all the time. You know, are you keeping your opponent on the back foot all the time? It's really hard to set up.
This is where Ffion
set for a kick or a punch when you're on the back foot.
Beth just catching Ffion with that head kick, then whipping it across the face.
Again,
that's
her strong point. And that's what we were saying before, Dan. You know?
Disguises it really well. You don't really see it until the last second.
Yeah. You know? And what Ffion was doing before is, like I was saying, she was closing her down by closing the distance. You know? Not allowing Beth to get that roundhouse kick to the head.
Ffion working these leg kicks really well now. Heavy right leg kicks.
As soon as Ffion is backing up, Beth is scoring with that roundhouse kick to the head.
Ooh, big right hook landing from Ffion to the end of the round.
Wow. Great sportsmanship. Phenomenal fight. That's what it's all about. That's why we've come here. I could go home now.
Great fight.
That was great. Phenomenal fight. And here we are with the first responders, Chad's first aid and medics here at the venue Cymru. And they're just checking over the fighters, making sure everybody's all right. Torn retinas, we don't want any of that. Concussion, we don't want any of that. And everybody looks like they're in great health. Fantastic. That's what you want to do. You want to walk away from the fight? Okay.
Fighters to the center, please.
What would you judge it? Who do you think?
I think Ffion's just edged it here, yeah. Shad Beth.
I'm going to put my money on Beth. I think Ffion did really well, and I'm going to agree with you, but I think the head kicks were really good, but...
Just them hands from Ffion. I think Shad Beth in a spot above her a couple of times. One of them two right hooks landed.
Okay,
landed
as that was
like,
an absolutely
could have gone either way.
Demo
yeah,
route.
I absolutely
no
agree
decision,
with you.
But let's give a round of applause. Fantastic goal.
Wow, great crowd here tonight as well. I love to see that. Great sportsmanship. Hug, appreciation, hard work. Goes a long way.